Hello, Rain. Can you hear me? Oh, it worked! The connection went through! Just a sec, let me turn the video on. Long time no see, Rain. Well, I guess it's only been a month since we last talked. But it's been 4 whole months since I've seen your face. This was Prince Oliver's doing. He gave you your Arcus too, right? The special program we're using right now is called an app. Yep, crystal clear. Did you get taller again? Your birthday is coming up soon, right? Congratulations on graduating, Rain. From the sound of it, there were a few issues, but I guess everything's all right now. Yeah, I started earlier this month. I was hoping I'd be able to see you in person. Along with Machias, of course. I can definitely see him going there. But it's like he's putting himself in a position to go up against his dad. I'm a little worried. Oh! You remembered? Well, it is a school. Toa's also an instructor, right? Anyone else I know working there?
Thank you. That's weird. Could have sworn I put the RPG launcher in here. I leave it sitting in the shipping container, maybe? Oh, you a customer? Welcome to the exchange shop, Nine Volley. You want bullets? Pills? We can get pretty much whatever. Got some. Come on, buy some more. I got some good stuff. Done already?
So, you came to me. I was planning on coming to talk with you. I didn't expect you to find me first, though. Welcome to Radio Trista. It's been a while, Reen.
Thank you. Yes, goodbye. Be careful on your way home. Thank you for coming. It's been some time, Rain.
Second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
I'm a squire, tasked with supporting him in the execution of his duties. You could say I'm an apprentice knight of the Grelsritter.